this. I will be brief because I will speak again and like to share my words with more people who are coming, but really appreciate everyone for being here. Really thanks to the aunties, the elders, and to Chief Ian Campbell, Chief Wayne Sparrow, to Shamansud for their work bringing this forward and sharing this with the community. It is so, so important right now. And we're just thankful that you and your ancestors have kept all of this culture alive and well, and you're bringing it back and sharing it so openly with us. It's such an important part of this place, the lands and waters that you stewarded for countless generations. And those of us who've come more recently are honored and thankful to be here on your unceded homelands. And even more thankful that we get to share in these ceremonies as we open new spaces for the community. So thanks for putting that heart and soul into our whole community and taking care of this really, really important part of opening and honoring the new space and making sure that it is a great space for all who come into it. So thank you. Aichiko Oseum.